So this is Marler Park, which is a beach at Okaloosa Island, Florida. And they close at nightfall, so I need to go. Because the sheriffs will be locking the gates. This is a city-owned park. Look at the palm trees in the water right there. Tide's a little bit high, but you can tell it was really trashed up for the storm. That sunset. Woo! Pretty, huh? That's the bathrooms there, and then they have picnic tables all around there, and then to the right are barbecue pit places, but the sheriffs will be down here shortly, because you're not supposed to be here at night. So a bunch of picnic tables to the right, there's some to the left, and a big park. A lot of people like to use it for birthday parties and stuff like that. See the flooding in the beach there on the right? That's a Texas truck there. I don't know where the guy went. He might have been down there fishing on the pier. But you better hope you got a fishing permit for Florida, because I have a friend of mine that went to jail for not having a permit from out of state. And then he had some other stuff that was kind of pending, some child support deals or something, and it took like 3 months to get him out because his friends didn't have all the money to bail him. All over a nice day of fishing, right? Here's a guy with his brights like I'm going to read a book. So Sammy's is closed. I don't think it's ever reopened. Club 10 is open, so they must be serving food. Open at 4 p.m. Club 10. California tourist. That's the one that was running their brights. Like, dude. There's all kinds of cars down in here. I don't even know if golf is back open yet. Nope. It's not open right now. Cars and trucks here. But the sheriff's cruise is pretty frequent, so I don't imagine these folks are going to be around here too long. Ooh, black kitty cat. That's for good luck. This used to be a hotel right here on the right, this Bahia East. And then they turned it into condos and sold them. I had a friend of mine, a showgirl, that had bought one over there and was staying there and working over at the Frog when she'd come in town. And there was an old bar here on the right. I can't think of the name of that sucker. It was there forever, and it was open like 24 hours. Polly used to rent it. Tourists taking pictures of the street clothes. Oh, look. Looks like they're getting ready to do something with stumble in. That should be my next house. Okay. And there's Alvin's Island to the right. We're on Okaloosa Island right now. I'm going to go the side way. All the tourist cars, Tennessee. This is Brooks Bridge we're getting ready to go over, which joins Okaloosa Island to Fort Walton. Suckers must be blind as a bat to have to drive with their brakes on. Speeding like they're going somewhere, right? 35 mile an hour over this bridge. If it's even that, it might be 30. Out on this truck. Got a bazillion people over it. That club right there. since Cruise 3 is busy. Right at this Y, this bank here, it used to be like a big giant castle, and it was a bingo hall for years. And then they turned it into a bank. It's kind of cool, that one building. Old familiar sight, you know? Let's see, fuel at Dodge's is $1.96 today cash. Popeye's marquee is off, but it's full of cars. Wow, Chipotle La Mexica restaurant slab packed full of people. Jeez, I've only seen it real busy like that twice. Okay, and the line is way out in the parking lot for Baskin Robbins. Uptown station right now. And I mean a lot of cars. I wonder where they're all going to. Ross's? Is doing their job. Tourists.